I guess I got into supplements initially just for myself. I used to play American football. For me, it was really important to get bigger, to get faster. One of the things I really needed to do was to improve my diet, but then also I was looking to get supplements to enable me to bulk up more quickly. Essentially, when I first set the business up, I was looking at my competition to see what were they doing. And they were focusing very much on UK brands. For me, the products I would select would be the ones that were only available in America. So for me, it was an easy proposition really for the customer. Give them a better product at a better price. Previous to us working with OSF, we had big issues between integrating different systems together. And we were not really that well equipped to be able to handle those integrations ourselves. So we were relying on so many different third parties. And as a consequence, we had issues with the website going down. There were just so many distractions to our day-to-day business that we knew we needed to change. So our business goals, and we moved across to Demandware, was to have a better website that would enable them to find content that they were looking for, as well as products that they were looking for, to enable the website to be tailored to their individual requirements. All these things put together had one ultimate goal, which is to provide a better customer experience to give us more loyal customers.
One of OSF's secrets for having long-term relationships is using the best skilled people for any particular project, which we did for Predator as well. And we've been an advisor for the team from day one. Now we are trying to achieve their goals of internationalization and the omnichannel architecture by using an international team at OSF.
The data migration portion of the project was quite critical to the whole project. We needed to make sure whatever data we migrated across was the correct data, and OSF were very good at making sure we got the right data across. Having OSF come onto site was quite important for us. We're a Yorkshire-based business, they are predominantly London-based, but it never actually felt like that for us. We certainly got them on site when we needed to. They were happy to travel up and see us. And as much as we like the fact that we can have the convenience of technology and communicate with people, there's nothing that replaces face-to-face conversation.
Obviously, they wanted to sell more products and increase their revenue, but they also wanted to interact with their clients on a social level, building communities around having discussions around the products that they're buying. They also wanted to use that information to provide better customer service for their customers and also to implement their omnichannel retail strategy. So what is an omnichannel retailing strategy? Well, it's about unifying the customer experience across all your channels. It's about having the necessary infrastructure in place to support the demand on your back office processes. And it's also about centralizing and analyzing all this customer data so that you can tailor the experience for the customer and provide them with a better shopping experience. In terms of technology on this project, OSF implemented Demandware as their e-commerce platform and Salesforce as their CRM solution. We also integrated with their back office systems. So we had a fulfillment platform, their loyalty system, social media, and their PRS. Integrating Demandware with Salesforce allows Predator to customize the shopping experience in the e-commerce cloud based on what they've done in the community cloud. They're also able to build communities and get into a dialogue with their customers, which helps them to understand them and understand their needs better. And with this information from the sales cloud and with the community cloud, ultimately they're able to build better experiences for their customers.
So we've seen a number of significant improvements since we went live in October. E-commerce conversion rates have increased by 50%. We've seen page speeds go down from 5 seconds on average to under 2 seconds. And we've now got a platform that's going to enable us to branch off and open up a US operation this year, something we could never have done before.